more in that stolen car crash that crashed into a bus. Milwaukee police say they now have four teenagers in custody in connection to this crash outside Morse Middle School this week. Officers believe they do have the suspected driver in custody, but they do say they are still looking for one more person in this investigation. A 15-year-old who was hanging out of that stolen car when it crashed into the bus is still in critical condition this afternoon.